good day, Sacramento. You know, I hear there is a gorgeous sunrise happening right now. I can't see it, but I'm not too disappointed because what I'm looking at here in downtown Sacramento are some treasures. So today we are kicking off the Japantown Treasures Fest here at My Sister's House Treasures. It's a new store, and it's an iteration of My Sister's House. So Marta here is the manager, and my goodness, I mean, the emphasis on the word treasures today, you really don't disappoint with that because this store is full of them. Yes. Tell us about this store.
Well, it's a wonderful happening for Japantown and for My Sister's House Treasures. It's a Warren to Work program enterprise. This is our third enterprise. We have two cafes down on Capitol, and then this is our third enterprise to give our ladies work experience.
Yes, this is for My Sister's House. So for those who are unfamiliar with the nonprofit, tell us a little bit about it.
Well, we originally started out serving women and children that are wanting to escape sexual abuse, domestic abuse, and human trafficking for the Asian and Southland Pacificer Islanders. But now we're open to all women and all children that are in need. Yeah. And then this is just one of the arms of My Sister's House, giving our women that work that they really need for themselves and for the future of their children.
Yeah. And so what makes this place very special, of course, is one, like you said, you're getting back to your roots here in Japantown, and two, just the work experience you're offering these women.
Yes, exactly. It's such a rich culture, as so many cultures are, and we just don't want it to be diminishing, you know? And we want to really revive the Japanese culture, and that's why we chose this space. Yeah. It's such a rich culture, and we want to honor all cultures, but today we're honoring Japantown.
That's right. So everything you see in here, you guys, is donated. These are some of the collectibles. Aren't they gorgeous? And wow. Like Marta said, a lot of it is Japanese, but it's embracing all Asian cultures in this store as well. Okay, so really quickly, tell us about the Japantown Treasures Fest. You are one of a dozen businesses here in downtown taking part in it.
Yes, we're going to have entertainment, we're going to have food, we're going to have dancers, we're going to have a reverend coming out to really tell the story and the history of Japantown. We're going to have origami demonstrations, calligraphy demonstrations. So it's going to be great fun for the entire family, and it's from 11 to 3 today.
Yeah, and Marta, I was just saying, you know, it's so great to be shopping for a good cause, of course, but the treasures you have here, it doesn't need to be a good cause to bring you in. They're just incredible. So come on out, support this amazing organization, and find yourself some treasures, you guys.
Sounds good.
Aren't they gorgeous?
Yes,
yeah. Very much so. It's on 10th between W and V, and also 16th and U Street, that area right there, at 11 to 3. Thank you, Molly.